No, 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 it's Le Rocher. It's got one of those, you know, those funny little things over the E. So it's like Rocher, like, yeah, like an A. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is the Hybrid Nail Kit 3000. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Oh, right, she's got that one. Is it? Right. Oh, yeah. No, honey. I would, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, right. Andrew? Andrew?
Coming.
Arsenic's a popular poison. Maybe someone poisoned Kipper with arsenic.
Kipper died. Dogs die.
Yeah. You know, not to be a prick or anything, but Marge didn't put any butter on this sandwich. It's the second time this week.
This really is delicious. I mean, it always is when you're cooking, Marge. Right, sweetie?
It's nothing. It's just a little something I whipped up.
So, Andrew, how's the Mercedes coming along?
Oh, the Mercedes. You want to know how the Mercedes is coming? It's coming really good, Paul. In fact, we're buying it tomorrow.
Wow. It's amazing. Well, I think that deserves a toast. Here's to your dream car.
Time for dessert.
It's okay. I'll help. Honey.
Mm.
There's something I want to talk to you about. Today, at work, the sandwich you made me, there was no butter in it.
What?
There was no butter in the sandwich.
Oh, that's impossible. Pass the plate.
That's the second time this week, honey. It's never happened before.
Andrew, what are you talking about? I mean, is it really that important? Okay, so maybe I forgot to put butter on your sandwich. What do you want from me? Huh?
Nothing. Sorry, honey.
Not bad, huh? Jerry Ross from Lipton Street. Found dead in the bushes.
What happened?
We're waiting on results. I think it's murder.
Is there any proof of that?
Not really. But I have a feeling, a really strong feeling. Now, I don't know why I have this feeling or where it came from, but I can feel it. You know, like Starsky and Hutch.
Gentlemen. Look at this.
What are they?
I have no idea.
He probably had it before he died, like a birthmark or something.
What if it's a sign left by the murderer? Listen, we need to get started on this as soon as possible. We should do this first thing tomorrow. How's that sound?
You all right?
Hi. I called some time ago. Reserved a Mercedes from the paper.
Which one?
The 280 SE.
We already sold them.
You what?
Sold it.
I reserved this car. I called in.
My wife probably took the order.
Well, where is she?
She's dead.
Who did you sell the Mercedes to?
I don't think I can share that information.
Who did you sell it to?
Mrs. Gulligan? I'm Andrew McPherson, the local police officer.
I know who you are.
Who is it, Ma?
It's Andrew McPherson, the local police officer.
What's he want?
What do you want?
There seems to be a misunderstanding. That car is actually mine.
Ma!
The car's his!
Valentina's house.
Honey?
Barbara's dead. Andrew, I'm moving in with Paul.
You smoke?
Andrew, could you help Paul get my luggage in the car?
It's a forced person already. This murder's a bloody lunatic.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
You shut up.
Kipper. Hey!
Andrzej, jak miło cię w końcu zobaczyć. Nie przejmuj się napisami.
Who are you? What are you doing in my house?
Przyszedłem ci przypomnieć, że jesteś wolnym człowiekiem i dokonujesz własnych wyborów. Ale może jednak warto spróbować się zmienić na lepsze. Może nie. Sam nie wiem. To by było na tyle.
Stop this. What?
I have no idea.
Vincent.
This is terrible. Come on.
Paul's dead, Andrew. I don't know what to do.
Happening.
I don't know, but we have to get out of here. Are you comfortable?
Yes.
You can adjust your seat. There's a button on the left.
I'm okay, thanks.
Stay in the car. Honey. Honey.